My top stock to buy in November is a developer of genetic medicines that's being overlooked by Wall Street, but I think that's a huge mistake and a big advantage for investors. Hey everyone, I'm Seven Investing lead advisor Max Chatsko. We here at Seven Investing empower you to invest in your future by giving you our seven best stock market opportunities each and every month, each backed by the domain competence and experience of one of our lead advisors. My top stock in November is a development stage biopharmaceutical company, which means it's best suited for investors who have a long-term mindset, an appetite for risk, and who are seeking growth investments. Now, my pick is a development stage company, which means it doesn't have any approved drugs on the market. However, it does have a leading technology platform that has overcome some of the key obstacles facing genetic medicines today. In fact, it's overcome some of the leading technical obstacles that even first-generation CRISPR tools have yet to address. So this company has key technology advantages over other genetic medicines. It has a deep partnership bench, it's well-funded, and it could have its first drug approved by the FDA as soon as 2022. It also has made key upgrades to its technology platform just this year that could allow it to grow the number of active programs in its pipeline to double digits within the next several years. So if you want to read my full report and all of the risks and opportunities and challenges facing this company, please go to 7investing.com. We are 7investing. We're here to empower you to invest in your future.